It's post time. The gates rolling. A two-year-old Minnesota Sired Pacers Class B division lining up and moving in. Going to battle it out here for a purse of $11,000. Favorite on the board right now at 2-1 is number 4, Spick and Span Joanne. It's 7-2 for number 3, Just a Pleasure. 5-1 for number 6, Semicolon. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. First race, freshman pacing field lined up in the backstretch now. Full field of 9, and they're picking up speed. There they go. And they're off in pacing. Carpathian Jewel and 50 Shades of Cray both have speed. And from the outside, here comes Semicolon up quickly to challenge as Just a Pleasure gets away in good order toward the inside fourth. Outside from fifth is Spick and Span Joanne. Dropping in sixth was The Creature. Then we come back to Peekaboo, I Can't See You, followed by Positive and Magic and Keep Sweet and Obey. The battle's on as the race to the opening quarter. Carpathian Jewel has the lead. Up on the outside, Semicolon wants the lead. Opening quarter in 28-3. Semicolon continues to try to take command from Carpathian Jewel and now does clear off to take the lead. Carpathian Jewel is back to second. 50 Shades of Cray third. Then it's Just a Pleasure in fourth. Then back there in fifth is Spick and Span Joanne. Followed in sixth position by The Creature. Then it's Peekaboo, I Can't See You. Positive and Magic is next. And after a mistake, the trailer is Keep Sweet and Obey, who's well back. They're at the halfway juncture now. Semicolon has settled on top and leads it by a length and a half. They're halfway home in 58-4. Second quarter breather was 30-1. Out of the backstretch, here comes Just a Pleasure with a quick move from fourth to third, now second. Now looking to take the lead with 3/8 of a mile left to go is Just a Pleasure from the outside. Semicolon tries to fight back. Then on the outside, Spick and Span Joanne is in a good spot now in third. And it's Carpathian Jewel toward the inside in fourth. And moving up toward the inside, 50 Shades of Cray. On the outside next is Positive and Magic. Then we have The Creature, followed by Peekaboo, I Can't See You, and still well back to Keep Sweet and Obey. Three-quarter time was 1:28-2. That quarter, third quarter was in 29-3. They come to the top of the lane, a short lead for Just a Pleasure. On the outside, Spick and Span Joanne is cruising up with speed and now takes the lead. It's Spick and Span Joanne, and she's drawing away late. Spick and Span Joanne and Kid Cutting clear to the wire, winning it by almost 4 in 1:58. Looked like 50 Shades of Cray was up for second. Right there next, Just a Pleasure and Semicolon. Photo for second, third, and fourth. No doubt about the winner, Spick and Span Joanne in 1:58. Four, two, three, six, posted. 4-2-3-6.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes, sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. Scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are?
We're playing Thunder, victory song pointing driver Jacob Cutting, who's headed back to the winner's circle after race one tonight with winner number 4, Spick and Span Joanne. Spick and Span Joanne, a winner tonight. First career victory in 158 flat. A 2-year-old filly by Carpathian Kid is out of the American Ideal mare Parlay Blue Chip, owned by Van Otterloo Stables of Rock Valley, Iowa. They're also the winning breeders, Van Otterloo Stables. Bob Lems, the winning trainer, Jake Cutting, the winning driver, Spick and Span Joanne. In the Gulf Shores winner's circle, running aces, first lifetime win, 158.